Hi everyone, my name is Allison Step. I am a hypnotherapist and I'm here to help you on your journey. I help people to heal and expand their consciousness. This meditation was created to help you recognize and separate yourself from your ego and take control of your ego. Before we start, I just wanted to remind you, subscribe to my channel and click notification bell. First, I want you to find a comfortable position. You don't have to sit if you don't want to. You can just lay down, whatever makes you comfortable. Close your eyes and take a deep breath. I want you to take a deep breath through your nose. Hold and let it out. Let's take another breath. Breathe through your nose, holding it and letting it out through your mouth. Now, I want you to imagine sitting in the forest and there's a fireplace right in front of you. I want you to look at the fire and notice your breath. We will concentrate on the all the time, and we will allow our thoughts to flow. So please continue to breathe and concentrate on your breath. I want you to notice how you feel in this place. Notice whatever comes and goes. Without judging it, without any perceptions, notice your breath. Concentrate on your breath. Thank you. if there are any distractions enters your mind, you just simply allow them to pass. In your breath, allowing yourself to see what is going to happen next. Any my energy, I am limitless, I am in control of my ego, I control my ego. My ego does not control me. No matter what my ego tells me, and concentrate. Take advice from my soul. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe.